What's up, everybody? It's Patrick and Ghost Gaming, and we're gonna play some Apex. Second time playing this game, so forgive me when I suck, because it's gonna happen. But we're just gonna play a little bit of the game, get the feel of the game, get used to the game, try to get used to the game. And see how I do. I'm not really expecting to, get any huge success today. I just kind of want to get in here and just kind of get the feel of the game. Figure out some of these weapons and how all that works. I'll get there. It'll happen. It'll take a little time. There are some other games that I do kind of take some pride in. Select a game mode. I didn't want to make me do this before. Maybe. Come on, game. She's still looking. Oh, there it is. King's Cannon.
Go on, try to stop me.
Only what this lady does.
This is your champion. I'm the jump master this time.
No. I don't want that shit. I don't even know where we're going.
Enough lambing around. We drop him. Might be something good this way. First blood. Keep it up.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Done. Next ring's not very close.
Tango down. Check for sectors. They got me. I'm down.
Yeah. Hey, man. I got no gun, dude. That was sweet. That was the worst.
That time's over.
Match, I think that's everything. In any battle royale. How the fuck did we play 17? How many? I don't even know how many people or squads. This is, I'm a mess. How do we get 17? Didn't even do anything. Died quickly and without a weapon. What's up, buddy? Well, son, I didn't have a choice, bud. I had no gun. Well, from the looks of it, my teammate didn't know how to use a gun. What does this do? Slitty must have like some sort of disappearing power.
Come on, we got this. We got
this. Get him.
Introducing your champion.
A squad of misfits. Did I say 19 kills? Jesus Christ.
I'm a jump master.
I don't know what that
is. Good! I'm the jump master! Let's land here! Get ready! Moving up!
To stop falling.
Attention, first blood.
Don't know what any of this is, but I'm picking it up. That's cool, looks like some Levi's stuff.
Attention, there is a new kill leader. Heads up. New kill leader.
Alright, there we go. Hey, what's up, man? Nice stream. Thanks. Appreciate you. I am, I'm playing a game that I don't know how to play. This is my second time playing this game. Still don't have it figured out. What is that? Oh, that's a scope. I got a bunch of shitty scope. But nevertheless, lockdown shield. Do I need one of those? I'll take ammo. There might be. Sniper ammo, shotgun. Nope, nope. Well, at least we're inside the circle.
Heads up. Care package coming.
Oh, thanks, man. What is this? Anything useful? No, probably not. I mean, do I need a knockdown shield? I don't know what the fuck a knockdown shield does. Oops, I'll figure it out. Yeah. I imagine it goes white, green, blue, purple, and yellow. Similar to Destiny.
here.
I mean, they got like better scopes this morning. Oh, okay.
Champion fell.
That makes sense.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Thanks for helping me, man.
One minute. Ring's pretty close. Ring's not too far. 45 left.
Gotta heal. Taking a knee.
Setting a portal. Portal placed.
Interesting.
Good. We're inside.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 2.
Syringe here.
Attention.
Got a hop up here. Hammer bolt.
Healing up. Eyes are open, though. The backup's coming in. some shots. This time I'm down.
Well, that sucked. Well, I guess I can only get better. Okay. Shotguns are pretty good. Usually not a shotgun person, but I'll give it a shot. MJ, what's up, man?
Fly fighter.
Oh, good.
No cluster foxtrots in my unit. Let's run this.
Pay attention, you're mad landing at two.
I don't think MJ plays Apex. I could be completely wrong though. Why does he keep giving me the jump master? I don't want to be a jump master.
I'm the jump master. Ready up.
I say we land here.
Listen, just land wherever you want.
The jets, we're dropping hot. This way.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. This is the second time I've ever played it.
Target
It's just, I'm so used to playing Call of Duty and like just knowing what guns work, what guns don't, where to go, and just the mechanics of this game are different than Call of Duty. Bullets, are you kidding me? Sniper, that's a sniper. I'll put that up.
Chimney. Repeat on left.
Oh. I'm gonna go find shit.
Tango down. New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Got that some bitch. I do like the fact that you don't take any fall damage. Hey, you two relax, you're gonna get hurt.
Ultimate accelerant here.
Then I'm gonna have to listen to it. You're just full of fucking needs today, aren't you?
Ultimate accelerant here.
Take it to mommy. Let mommy open it.
Attention. There is a new kill leader. New kill leader.
Take it to mommy. Dude, that smoke is fucking... That's like Call of Duty smoke. You can't see shit. I don't know why he wants to go down there and die himself.
That was the whole squad. No quarter given.
Good work, bud.
Can you make a
decent
sandwich for me?
No, I'm... So, what's it look like I'm doing? Yeah.
So, are you inside the circle? But you are inside the circle.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
You're inside the circle.
I know that. I just need some.
Recharging shield.
Go. Spotted.
got very little projectile drop. Ultimate accelerant here.
Good work. We're inside the next time.
Oh my god.
Grenade? Okay. I think I had a grenade on me. Try that. Careful, Opie. Josh, be nice to your sister.
Powered up and ready to go.
If you are with me, I'm with you.
Introducing your champion.
Man, I can have 52 kills.
Good, I'm the jump master.
Let's land here.
Oh, okay.
I will choose our location for battle.
Oh, it's okay, man.
Prepare for battle.
I understand.
Marking our surroundings. The ring is close.
New kill leader, eyes out for him.
Oh, I can't. All right, sounds good, man. Thanks for dropping in. If you haven't subscribed, help me out.
Let's go this way.
Subscribe. Smash the like button for me. I'd appreciate it. And I'll be on tomorrow streaming.
Kid here.
Sure.
inbound.
We may battle without the fear of the giants, but I will miss their calls.
Because I always want to sleep over with you because you always miss me. But you just said you didn't miss me.
Yes, I missed you.
Excuse me.
Seconds, rings close. We're all inside this ring. Catching myself off a beat.
Didn't I pick his ass up?
Your help is very helpful. I am repairing myself.
Taken out.
Powerful slaughter of the enemy.
Second, I'll take it. I don't know what any of that does.
Choice this time.
Read easy. Watch your side and never quit.
Business is my pleasure.
This is your champion.
Feeling about this area.
I like this spot.
Remember, eyes on the prize.
Copy that.
Quick, be ready. Enemy down.
Come with me, over here.
Reloading. Enemy taken out.
Good kill. Well, aren't you sweet?
One hunter, what's up?
New kill leader, go on, watch out.
Looks like that champion was all talk. I bet we'll find something good here. Here. 1 minute. Rings are far.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
45 seconds. Rings close. Heads up. New kill leader. Body shield here. Level one. We've got 10 seconds. I hate to say it, but looting time's over. I've got just the thing for you. We're scattered, boys and girls. Come on, I don't bite. Boy jumping.
Mama's got a brand new bag. There's a care package coming down. If you need it.
Firing.
Why did I get
my gun?
God damn it. Knocked me the fuck out.
potato aim. Me? Reload, buddy.
Contact with target.
Oh, Jen, what's up?
What's up, Brad?
All enthusiastic sounding and shit. You're like, oh god, I'm here. New kill
leader. I'm still tired.
From your nap?
Yeah. It was only like 10 minutes, something like that. Like, it wasn't like a... wasn't like a good time. Well, I mean, like a good amount of time. She's crazy.
Your mother?
No, Savannah. Well, both. I mean, right now I was referring to Savannah.
Attention. Ooh, care package on the way. I like the sound of that.
I'm playing Apex.
I saw that.
I don't know, I just starting to get burned out on Call of Duty.
Yeah.
Apex is definitely fun. Am I coming in? Is that what's happening? Oh. Oh, that's fucking sweet. Wanna play Apex with me?
I don't think I have it downloaded.
We can both suck together. You know, we can hold each other's hands and skip. That's a thing.
Tra-la-la.
I really like the graphics of this game.
I don't believe that I've ever played it.
I don't think you have. Obviously, I don't ever remember you mentioning you have.
Mm-mm. You played it with, like, Fluffy and them, didn't you?
No, they always tried to get me to play it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Trust nature, then trust yourself.
May I defeat him much, but lose him, that would be a drag.
Yeah.
Okay, do you want me to be the jump leader? I have no idea where we're going.
I'm inside the ring.
Oh, God damn it. What game do you have the pleasure of playing?
Looks like I'm inside the ring.
I'm playing 7 Days. Savannah is still running around in circles.
Is she?
I wish that I had, like, just like a quarter of the energy that she has.
Yeah.
And how great that would be.
I do.
I'd be like, man, I'm getting shit done.
Thank you.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
She's literally still running. You doing all right there, Chief?
Yeah. I think I'm tired.
You are?
Yeah, I'm so sleeping.
Oh, okay. You're doing a great job exercising, baby.
She says she's doing exercising.
Yeah. She said, I'm doing my exercising running. All right. She's having a great time.
Looks like I'm inside the ring.
Where the doggies like to. Oh, yep, there they all are. Shoot your bitch asses. Come on, motherfucker. Yep. Guys, can suck it. What are you doing now, baby? You don't know. Oh, boy. Trying to do flippies? More. Okay. That's good. That's good.
I guess I'm just going to wait here for the circle.
Okay.
I'm inside the ring.
Attention, delivering care package.
What you doing, baby? Oh. Did you get it?
Nope, I didn't. I made it. The Batman was the
door. Oh. I think it's funny that she calls it the Diamond Room.
Has she been playing Grand Theft Auto?
No, instead of the Dining Room.
Oh.
It's the Diamond Room.
Looks like I'm inside the ring.
Care package being delivered.
It really blows. Like, I could never be a fucking car salesman. I could never do that shit. I don't like the fact that, like, if I don't sell something, I'm literally, like, sitting there for no reason. Like, I'm not getting paid anything.
Yep.
That. I couldn't do it. Jennifer, no likey.
I'm making a movie, okay,
yeah. All right. Oh. Plus, I'm like terrible at selling people things anyway, so. There's no like. There's no like, you know, the struggle with me. Like, I'd be like, they're like, no. I'm like, alright. Okay, bye. Okay, thanks, bye.
Yeah. I mean, I've always been pretty good at.
Yeah, see, I'm not. I wouldn't be.
I got tired of it.
Yeah.
Rings close. Only 1 minute to go. Two enemy squads left.
So what are we gonna do?
Playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare?
No.
What are you playing Fortnite?
Apex.
Rings not dead far.
Fortnite.
Right.
It seems like, I mean, like, I don't have it all figured out yet, but it seems like it's a much easier game to play than Call of Duty. Okay. How's your wife feeling? She seems good. She gets like money or anything like that.
Yeah.
And she's tired.
Oh yeah. Shit, I'm tired. I'm not even breaking.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I feel you, girl. I just want to take a nap too.
In. Hang on.
I picked up 2 subscribers this stream.
Let's go. Doing great. What are you doing, crazy? What are you doing, crazy?
Oh, shield.
You're a little crazy.
Fucking gun, man.
Yeah. What? You're gonna turn on what?
Traps.
The lava? Okay.
And we're in lava. We're
in
lava.
Oh, okay.
Alexa, floor is lava!
Not the floor is lava, the flow rider. Really funny. You told Alexa she wanted the floor is lava and it's playing Apple Bottom Jean. Well, apparently Savannah's happy because she's dancing, so there's that. Thank you. I know. You sure did.
Because without our booby trap, we will be hopeless.
Hopeless.
I'm gonna say,
Ophelia, Brad, Ophelia.
I'm gonna say,
what are you doing, baby?
I was reading. I just wrote it, my book, and it said it's a game master. Haven't you ever played it before, Lana?
No, okay.
Yeah. Seems like once I broke that 100 subscribers, like I seem to be getting more subscribers consistently.
Well, that's awesome.
Yeah, after that 100, I barely did like 1.5 a day.
The
what?
I have to keep on staring at the TV for so long. It doesn't help you.
Don't you worry about what's healthy for me.
No more smoke. Okay. Virus
shooter. Move.
What are you doing, pumpkin?
I'm just running this movie because that's when my dad did this. When my dad did this, then I'll put the movie
back. Okay.
Thank you.
my workouts too.
Oh, you know, somebody thought it was a good idea to put the this shit up here.
Oh, okay.
Because this is just for a booby trap, right?
Okay.
Good. Inside the next ring. No.
It is. Oh my goodness.
It's getting hot in here. road a lot of time.
Alexa, no. Cancel.
No.
Alexa, stop.
There's a void in your heart, and I put it there.
You doing all right there, Brad?
Yeah.
You sound a little frustrated.
Checked my temperature all day today.
You did?
Yeah, I woke up with a sore throat.
Oh. It's so funny because it's like, like I'll be here and it's like, I have this like annoying like my annoying cough.
No, I planned on leaving it on.
But like when I go, when I'm like back in Chicago, I don't have the cough at all.
Humid in Chicago.
Maybe, but it's lovely. I like it. It's nice.
Put a humidifier in your house, see if it goes away.
I have two of them. Well, they're like humidifier / like diffusers. So like they put out like the mist and like the, you know, if you put like the essential oils in them. So I put the ones that are for like the clean air ones that are supposed to like be good for like your respiratory system and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, doesn't matter. I guess I should bust out, like, because I have, like, one that's just, like, a humidifier.
I would use that.
I should turn that one on.
That's usually what it is. It's just so dry.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I mean, because it's like, you know, the fucking air conditioning's running all the time, and all that's doing is, like, pulling moisture out of the air, too. It's terrible.
It is terrible.
Terrible. I guess let me know if you want any of those gummies that she's sending you too, because I didn't ask her for gummies, because for me, like, I feel like me, like, taking those is something I gotta, like, plan out. So, like, okay, I know for a fact Savannah's not going to be here tonight. Check.
I'm doing green tea and honey.
All right.
There's a slight possibility I may have put too much honey in here.
It's a natural antibiotic. You're good.
A natural antibiotic?
Yes, sir.